God is the Lord, and hath appeared unto us. Blessed is he that cometh in the name of the Lord. O give thanks unto the Lord, and call upon his holy name. God is the Lord, and hath appeared unto us. Blessed is he that cometh in the name of the Lord. All the nations compass me round about, and by the name of the Lord I warden them off. God is the Lord, and hath appeared unto us. Blessed is he that cometh in the name of the Lord. This is the Lord's doing, and it is marvelous in our eyes. God is the Lord, and hath appeared unto us. Blessed is he that cometh in the name of the Lord. To God's birth giver, let us run now most earnestly. We sinners all and wretched ones, and fall prostrate in repentance, calling from the depths of our souls, Lady, come unto our aid, have compassion upon us, hasten thou, for we are lost in the throng of transgressions. Turn not thy servants away with empty hands, for thee alone do we have as our only glory. To the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. To God's birth giver, let us run now most earnestly. We sinners all and wretched ones, and fall prostrate in repentance, calling from the depths of our souls, Lady, come unto our aid, have compassion upon us. Hasten thou, for we are lost in the throng of transgressions. Turn not thy servants away with empty hands, for thee alone do we have as our only hope. Both now and ever, and unto the ages of ages, amen. O Theotokos, we shall not cease from speaking of all thy mighty acts, all we the unworthy ones. For if thou hast not stood to intercede for us, who would have delivered us from such numerous dangers? Who would have preserved us all until now in true freedom? O Lady, we shall not turn away from thee, for thou dost always save thy servants from all manner of grief. Traversing the water as on dry land, and thereby escaping from the toils of Egypt's land, the Israelites cried aloud, proclaiming, unto our God and Redeemer, let us now sing. Most Holy Mother of God, save us. By many temptations and my distress, in search of salvation, unto thee have I taken flight. O Mother of the Word, thou ever virgin, from all ordeals and afflictions deliver me. Most Holy Mother of God, save us. Attacks of the passions disquiet me, my soul to repletion hath been filled with despondency. Be still, thou, O Maiden, with the calmness of thine own Son, and thy God, O all blameless One. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. To Christ God the Savior thou gavest birth, I beg thee, O Virgin, from afflictions deliver me. For now unto thee I flee for refuge, bringing to thee both my soul and my reasoning. Both now and ever, and unto the ages of ages, amen. Diseased is my body and my soul, do thou make me worthy of divine guidance and thy care. O thou who alone art God's mother, for thou art good and the birth giver of the good. O the vault of the heavens, art thou, O Lord, fashioner, so too of the church art thou founder, do thou establish me in unfeigned love for thee, who art the height of things sought for, and staff of the faithful, O thou only friend of man. Most holy Mother of God, save us. I have thee as the shelter and the defense of my life, thee the Theotokos and Virgin, pilot and govern me into thy sheltered port, for thou art author of good things and staff of the faithful, O thou only lauded one. Most holy Mother of God, save us. I beseech thee, O Virgin, do thou dispel far from me all of the distress of despair and turbulence in my soul. For thou, O Bride of God, hast given birth to the Lord Christ, who is Prince of Peace, O thou only, all blameless one. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, since thou brought forth him who is our benefactor, the cause of good, from the wealth of thy loving kindness, do thou pour forth on all. For thou canst do all things, since thou dost bear Christ, the one who is mighty in power, for blessed of God art thou, both now and ever, and unto the ages of ages. Amen. With most grievous diseases, and with corrupt passions too, I am put to trial, O Virgin, come thou unto my name. For I know thee to be an inexhaustible treasure of unfailing healings, O only, O blameless one. Preserve and save, O Theotokos, thy servants from every danger. After God, do all of us for refuge flee unto thee. A firm rampart art thou and our protection. In thy good will, look thou on me, O all in. And do thou behold my body's grievous infirmity, and heal thou the cause of my soul's sorrow. O fervent advocate, invincible battlement, fountain of mercy and sheltering retreat for the world, earnestly we cry to thee, and save us from all imperilment, for thou alone art our speedy protectress. I have hearkened and heard, O Lord, of thy dispensation's most awesome mystery, and I came to knowledge of thy works, and I sang the praise of thy divinity. Most holy Mother of God, save us. Lull the tempest of all my sins, and be still the raging of passions with thy calm. For progenitress art thou of him who is Lord and helmsman, O thou Bride of God. Most holy Mother of God, save us. O bestow out of the abyss of thy great compassion on me thy supplicant. For thou brought forth one compassionate, who is Savior of all who sing hymns to thee. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. While delighting, O spotless one, in thy many favors, a hymn of thankfulness, do we all raise up in song to thee, knowing thee to be the Mother of our God. Both now and ever, ages, amen. Having thee as our staff and hope, and as our salvation's unshaken battlement, from all manner of adversity are we then redeemed, O thou allotted one. Lord, enlighten us by thy precepts and by thy commands and by the power of thy lofty arm. Bestow thy peace upon us all, since thou art friend of man. Most holy Mother of God, save us. Pure one, fill my heart with rejoicing unto plenitude, and grant thine undefiled felicity. Since thou didst give birth unto him who is the cause of joy. Most holy Mother of God, save us. Come, deliver us out of dangers, O pure Mother of God, since thou art Mother of deliverance and of the peace which thou surpass all human reasoning. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Dissipate the gloom of my trespasses, O Bride of God, with the clear brightness of thy radiance. For thou dost bear the light divine which was before all time, both now and ever, and unto the ages of ages. Amen. Heal me, O pure one, of the sickness which the passions bring, and make me worthy of thy guardianship. And by thy prayers and intercessions grant thou health to me. Entreaty do I pour forth unto the Lord, and to him do I proclaim all my sorrows. For many woes fill my heart to repletion, and lo, my life unto Hades hath now drawn nigh. Like Jonas do I pray to thee. Raise me up from corruption, O Lord my God. Most holy Mother of God, save us. My nature, held by corruption and by death, hath he saved from out of death and corruption. For unto death he himself hath submitted. Wherefore, O Virgin, do thou intercede with him, who is in truth thy Lord and Son, to redeem me from enemies' wickedness. Most holy Mother of God, save us. I know thee as the protection of my life and most safe fortification, O Virgin. Disperse the hoard of my many temptations and put to silence demonic audacity. Unceasingly I pray to thee. From corruption of passions deliver me. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. A bulwark of safe retreat art thou to us, and of souls art thou a perfect salvation. And a relief in distresses, O Maiden, and in thy light do we ever exalt with joy. O Lady, do thou also now from all passions and perils deliver us, both now and ever, and unto the ages of ages. Amen. Bedridden, I lie supine with sickness now, and no healing for my flesh is existent. Except for thee who didst bear the world's Savior, our God, the healer of every infirmity. I pray to thee, for thou art good. From corruption of illnesses raise me up. Preserve and save, O Theotokos, thy servants from every danger. After God, do all of us for refuge flee unto thee. A firm record art thou and our protection. O spotless one, who inexpressibly in the last days didst by a word bring forth the word, do thou make request of him as one.